guys, welcome to Naija Lead TV. Baby Naija winner of 2020, Olami Lekan, who is also known as Lekan, has been bestowed with a traditional title. On January 3rd, the winner of the lockdown edition received the title of Okeweje of Ipokia Kingdom in Ogun State. According to the report, the event took place on Sunday, January 3rd, at the 2021 Opode celebration held at the District High School, Ipokia. Please don't forget to subscribe. Remember to click on the bell notification to get updates on whenever we upload videos. Like, comment, share our videos. Thank you. Lekan has promised to stand by the youth and everything that would contribute to their development. The title was given to the reality star and rapper by Oba Olaniyan, who described the singer as a good ambassador to Ipokia and a positive inspiration to all Nigerian youths. According to the report online, Lekan was given the key to a two-bedroom apartment at Ibeju, Lekki. In a video circulating the internet, the reality star was spotted with a company in charge of presenting him with the house. Also, in a similar story, the year 2020 seemed to be a good year for a number of Nigerian celebrities, including Nollywood actors. Lekan right now is a chief of Ipokia Kingdom, the president of Icons. Let's watch the video.
Lekan,